Voyager sous la pluie à vélo, c'est pas seulement pénible, c'est quelquefois problématique. Surtout quand on est une enfant de 11 mois qui porte des couches. Donc là, les couches, on les a lavées, l'étendage est plein à craquer, donc on commence à avoir un problème de place. Et vu qu'on s'est tapé de la piste ce matin, les couches que Damien a lavées dans le brouillard sous la pluie, et ben là, elles sont bonnes à relaver.
Story of a troll living in the canyon. Priest met her up one time in the morning. There he found a big whale with his stomach had been cut open. That the troll had been enjoying, so he sort of laid a curse on her. But nobody knows where she ended up and where she lived in the canyon.
Trolls were turned into stone when they faced the sunlight. Iceland must be a pretty tough country for them. Especially in the summer.
I don't think there are many of them left living, but the elves, they are much more into the sunlight, so I think we have plenty of them still running around with us. But I think the trolls are over for now.